am still, and I probably always will be, in love with you.
What? Divorce can be fun.
Fun? It's divorce.
We're exploring being together again, but I need this job.
1,000 words twice a week of Abby's adventures. Let's sell some divorce.
I want to talk about our relationship, and you don't. We're truly Jake and Abby 2.0. Abby and I are giving it another shot.
Okay, I'm having a baby.
I haven't found the right time to tell her yet.
She's going to be thrilled when she finds out you're sitting on this little time bomb.
I've done my fair share of swiping.
Okay.
You can pretty much break down the types of guys that date divorced women.
Mm-hmm.
Number one, young guys, like under 30 young.
I care about you so much.
See, I love you.
Number two, the never been married guy.
You seem a little off. Maybe we should.
I'm not gonna sleep with you.
Number three, newly divorced and looking to unearth his libido.
Marry me.
Delia is getting married.
He's gonna put a baby in you before you've had a chance to come to your senses.
I'm not gonna be a professional wife.
You're stunning. I just really want to get to know you.
Here I am again, wondering if I can trust you again.
You can't handle honesty, Jake.
Can you? You don't own
me. Bring it on. You were married to Jake and his problems for 17 years.
My gut is telling me I just need to move on.
I am so happy right here with my girls.
Amen, mm-hmm. Sister.
You're the sexy face of divorce.
Basically means I'm living a lie again.
I think we are either going to save our marriage
or we're going to end up in a mental institution together.
Same difference.